My wedding kiss means many things to me, but to any wanderluster such as myself, it brings to mind honeymoon, which is synonymous with the ultimate travel excuse. In my case, Costa Rica. Globetrotting is the epitome of freedom. This sense of abandon and adventure can stimulate an abundance of kisses for traveling lovers. And what I found is that all this love brings us lots of friends. Case in point, after capturing several photos of John and I kissing at various locales, we met Chris and Christy from San Francisco. Even after several days of buckets of rain, lovers still find the inspiration to steal a kiss. On a shuttle to Monteverde, Brian and Katie, also from California, were game for showing some love. But a curious thing occurred that apparently became a trend. Once the kissing began, they kept on kissing, so I kept on snapping photos. We took a boat ride to the Arenal volcano with Luke and Stephanie from England. The sight of the smoking earth makes them hot too. The next day, we took a guided hike with Aussies Matt and Christy. Again, Massamore times two. Their friends, Tom and Abby, also kissed. This was almost more interesting than the sloth, the monkeys, and the toucans that we paid our guide to see. I noticed my documentation of kisses lacks a bit of variation. Back at the hostel in La Fortuna, in an effort to find kisses of diversity, an Austrian girl named Eva, who we later travel with to San Jose, gets a peck by her German friend Nicola. Our Tican friend Diana gave Roxana's foot a smooch. Diana then calls over her crush Michael and plants one right on his cheek. We are also witness here to an innocent first kiss between new friends, Jose and Jimena, and I still smile at Jimena's candid, embarrassed, yet pleased reaction. Now, none of this batch were actual lovers, but no doubt there was a lot of love in the hostel that night. And to demonstrate the sweet infectiousness of a kiss are Abe and Allie from Chicago, my favorite series of kisses taking place in a seemingly unromantic and unassuming kitchen. My honeymoon was not only full of love between John and I, but was enhanced through all the new friendships acquired and inspired by all the kisses we were privy to. And the Mexican writer Octavio Paz said it best, "If two kiss, the world changes." And I certainly believe this to be true.